American Dragon is a ballin' sack of flaming shit in your face. A drill top sensation fighting slash platformer to make you bat drop your face in a pile of shit! Okay, that's a little bit too extreme. Damn, I'm playing a Disney Tuffy of Devil Dragon. I know, but this is a pretty sweet game. The backgrounds are kinda nifty, but hey, it's made by the guys that created Contra. Other classes, Intelligence Masterminding cut and paste work. The game featured Jake Long. The intelligentsia of an ancient scroll has been missing, and the old man's aesthetic has been revealed to find the corporate who's stolen the mystic piece of masculation. The butt of this work authority is to fight your way to the top to blind yourself and shove a little shovel up your ass. It's a game that will frustrate you sometimes, and find a similar as the Tiny Toon Blood's Adventure on the Super Nintendo. Remember when those guys violently abused you? Well, this is the same, and it's not the same corporate you looked at when Babel hit your nuts. You don't crave for any more beating, but it's a toxicate number in your threesome pants. This game is short, a discovery of kinda creative, well-designed levels, but mainly it's a block of superstar-saving shit that can be played once or twice. It won't be played ever again, which is kinda sad for these old GBA classics. How do they make them short? Answer me! Why do you make them short? I don't get it. Oscillation whores. The game is describing no worth the calculation to bitch slap you to death. But overall, it's a game with text with overlay. But the hey, the gameplay makes it for it, right? Some bosses are pretty cool. I like the Hubba Hubba Snake Woman. Give me some bubblegum today. I'm a private snakey kitty. Snakey kitties. I give it an 8/10. It's a very cool game, calculating will bitch slap you to death, but overall, it's a baby back rib cock salad for you. So that's what my review is, and it's over passionate to not be playing again. So this is a short review. Thank you.